Big cities, big hits. Metropolitan areas in the U.S. are feeling the economic pain from the pandemic. San Francisco, New York, and Seattle have all seen a drop in online job postings from a year earlier.
I mean, normally the state of New York is very generous in terms of incentivizing businesses from Buffalo to Manhattan. And we understand that that's part of our job, is an opportunity for businesses to thrive and create jobs.
As companies including Google, Facebook, and Twitter extend remote work plans through the year end, or even indefinitely, people are leaving San Francisco and Manhattan for the suburbs.
For sure, we're thinking about the office as a different thing. Now that everyone has experienced and loved parts of working at home, we realize that we need to actually have an office as a destination for certain things, not just a place to go and get your work done, because we all know you can get that done at home.
Businesses are shutting down as a result of the pandemic measures, leaving retail real estate struggling. In Manhattan, the shopping hub at Lower Fifth Avenue saw retail asking rents plunge in the second quarter.
Consumer behavior is clearly changing as a result of the pandemic, though, and I think a lot of this is going to stick.
Some still hope the exodus from America's biggest cities is only temporary, rather than a permanent change.
If you're in New York City or any one of the major gateway cities, you don't come to work there so that you can work from your apartment.